Hi, Jennifer. Jennifer, what are you having for dinner? Cheese balls and Coca-Cola? Oh my gosh.
His brother-in-law.
He wore it in his birthday in February. His wife wore it in March. They put it on the last day, and then it worked for Jennifer.
Where's Jack? Hey, Lauren.
You need to wipe the
Lauren.
Candle.
Lauren,
relax.
Can you get Jack for the birthday?
Aren't you over Amanda? Amanda.
What do you want?
So I want to thank you all for coming to my birthday. Oh. All right. Do you want to say thank you to all your friends?
Thank you.
See that? She's happy. You know what that means? That means she had the best birthday she's ever had in her entire life. Isn't that true?
You're welcome.
Yes. Jennifer and her family and her many brothers and sisters wanted to say thank you so much for coming to her party. You guys made it so much fun. She had a blast. She can't wait to open up her presents. But guess what? Jennifer is like the best friend in the whole world. You want to know why? Because even though you guys came and got her presents, she got you one too. So there are two things we have to do before we get our surprise from Jennifer. One is when I point to you, you're going to scream at the top of your lungs, "Happy birthday, Jennifer." As fast as possible, and then you get your gift. Go, 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 go! Run, 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 run! Don't get trampled.
Okay.
Boom, clap, boom, de clap, de clap, boom, boom, clap. Boom de clap de clap boom boom clap. Boom de clap de clap boom boom clap. Boom de clap de clap. Try with me, here we go. Boom boom clap. Boom de clap de clap. That's right. Boom de clap de clap. Boom boom clap. Boom de clap. Put your honk in the sky, move side to side. Jump to the left, stick it, glide.
Do the hold down. Do the hold down. Throw it all together, that's how.
Party all the time. Party all the time. Party all the time. Party all the time.